Well, it is what it is. Made a face cut a little too deep, but I wanted more of my holding wood over here, and it's all wet and dead. That's a walnut, but that's how I cut leaners. But I typically make a shallower face cut, but whatever, it works out. So just face cut, plunge cut. And they usually come in here 2 or 3 inches or so, depending on if you need holding wood on either side. And then just at the end, just kind of 45 degree angle all the way till it starts to fall and just run. So there's that. what to say, no pain, no gain. Always something, huh?